As the UK's busiest cruise port and second largest container port, the Port of Southampton believes it is imperative to provide relevant video surveillance across its large property portfolio. A huge volume of people and cargo passes through each day, including cruise ship passengers and the majority of motor vehicles exported from the UK, which arrive by train and transporter. The installation of Vicon security solutions began with the installation of high-performance surveyor pan-tilt-zoom domes at the port's fourth cruise terminal, and the subsequent request for the port's security team for software that could maximize the video quality obtained from these cameras. The project's success led to the expansion of Vicon solutions throughout much of the port facilities, including over 200 cameras and over 20 hybrid DVRs located across the port, including the cruise terminals, the dock gates, car parks, and to monitor marine traffic. The installation also includes software for capturing license plates and drivers' faces at the dock gates, and alarm-triggered recording of video to monitor the rail crossings.